God, the cream. But I didn't eat, like, it has a cover, I just took it off. And I'm at my sister's house because I live there, very awesome school, and I think it's a good school. Oh my God, so I hope.
Focus. But a little bit in here because that's what.
question. Yeah, it's just so simple. I know, I'm boring right now. Next is that I'm gonna be curling my eyelashes. They're not curled. That's why I like to curl them. Next is that I am gonna be brushing my eyebrows. Only brushing. I don't wanna like add in any. I'm gonna use the camera as my mirror. So yeah. And then I'm just gonna put my face close to the camera so it will open on me. It's like simple. So here we have Mark. This is Mark Dual Glow Cheek Color and Highlighter. It's VG01 Vacation Glow. Next, this is actually broken. Like, a lot broken. Broken. Fingers. Yeah. I'm gonna be using a mirror because it's kind of hard to put this thing on without a mirror. So, okay, and then I'm gonna put a bit of it in my nose. And this part of this nose. So I'm gonna bring it right there to look like I have a thinner looking nose. And I'm gonna put it in here. Next is I'm gonna be putting something on my lips. I have lip tint. It's Sugar Doll. Okay, I literally have to open it. Sugar Doll, and it's for 18 months. It's actually given to me by one of my friends. She's a girl. Her name is I'm not gonna like put the full name in here. Yeah. Next, I'm gonna be putting it on my lips. A little bit of this. And I also have this one. It's kind of broken. Like, it's supposed to look like a candy, and it has a name before. I'm gonna be using it still though. So, we're gonna be putting it. This is what it looks like. I can't like put it here. So yeah, next is I also have other things, like other things here, like this one and this one. It's Iconic 8 from Annika Makeup, and also this one. This is liquid lipstick from EB Advanced DM, and also Simply Pretty by Avon with Tea Tree Oil Shine No More concealer stick. It's almond. The shade of it probably is almond. So I'm gonna be putting it here. Come on, focus on your face. There you go. In here. Yeah. Next is that I also have this lipstick, and I wanna put it on my lips. So I'm gonna be layering four shade of lipstick. I'm gonna put the Annika one on my lips too. Look at that. By the way, the shade of this lipstick is Chocolate Truffle. The last one, which is the gloss. I don't wear this like much makeup to school. Like,
if you're wondering. It tastes like that. Oh my god.
A fail.
Ah!
Oh no, don't tell me it's gonna be a fail. Good.
So the lip gloss, I'll trend all of them.
Come on, focus.
It's not focusing on me again. What it does every day. So this is how it looks like. There you go. This is how my face looks like. And the Annika makeup basically just over topped all of them. So it's like, yeah, I used the lip tint it didn't work. And then I have this face that's a mess. Yeah, so this is how I look like basically after it. And I'm gonna be brushing my hair. And I'm gonna show it to you guys because I wanna show it. I don't have any other things. Oh wait, I need to put on some earrings too because okay, yeah, my lipstick are super super bad. Oh my god. And also lips here and lipstick. Oh wait, what? Okay, I need to comb my hair first though. I'm gonna be showing to you guys with a better view. And I'm just gonna try to put on headband and be back to you guys as soon as I can. Okay, so I'm back and I'm still wearing the headphones because I like to wear it. I mean, you can still hear me though without it, but I'm wearing it. So I'm wearing this, this watch that our dog broke. We all kind of relate. I still love her though. Yeah, she broke it, and I'm still wearing it because it's still okay to be worn though. She just broke the strap part of it. Okay, yeah, whatever. Oh my god, Lord. So I'm basically trying to find my earrings right now. They were so close to my face, and I have earrings here. This one is a star. It's really so close to the camera. What? It literally fell. Oh my god. So I'm finding this is what it looks like. I'm waiting for the golden hour because I love golden hour. And then I'm wearing this headband. Yeah, that's it. And I'm gonna be putting the other vlog, which is actually photoshoot with me for my birthday. It's gonna be a part 2 of my birthday vlog because I'm trying my best to keep it short so that I can record and know the errors as possible because I want the viewers to be entertained. And before I stop this video, I hope you guys like this video if you enjoyed it. If you don't, you can give it a thumbs down and comment down below why didn't you like it. And if you liked it, you can also comment down below why you liked it. And you can say anything in the comments below. Just please don't be mean. And if you can hear sleeping is my mom. And then please share this with your friends if you want to do it. But yeah. And then you can go and subscribe to my channel. I would be so much grateful to take you on the journey with me throughout this YouTube journey. So yeah, if you guys like this video, comment down below, share, and subscribe. Love you guys so much. Stay awesome, stay sweet, and always be kind to each other, and stay home. Bye! Watch the part 2.